मोस्ट ऑफ द क्रूज लाइन हैव रिलीज देयर लॉन्चिंग डेट बट हियर सम इन्फॉर्मेशन अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन इज कमिंग आउट फॉर अ क्रू मेंबर्स विच यू मस्ट नो इफ यू आर अबाउट टू ज्वाइन अ एनी क्रूज शिप और इफ यू विल बी ज्वाइनिंग अ शिप इन द कमिंग ऑफ मंथ्स सो वॉच दिस वीडियो हेलो गाइज दिस इज अक्षय कुमार एंड वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू फ्रेश वीडियो गाइज येस गाइज एज यू सॉ थंबनेल आई टोल्ड यू टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी टेलिंग यू सम वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स एंड द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट न्यूज एंड इन्फॉर्मेशन विच हैज कम आउट फ्रॉम द क्रूज लाइन्स सो गाइज इफ यू आर अबाउट टू ज्वाइन अ क्रूज शिप और इफ यू विल बी ज्वाइनिंग अ क्रूज शिप एंड इफ यू हैवंट जॉइन विलिंग टू ज्वाइन दिस इज ऑल्सो इन्फॉर्मेशन फॉर यू विच यू मस्ट नो वट आर द प्रोटोकॉल्स एंड प्रोसीजर्स आर गोइंग टू बी इन दिस पेंडेमिक COVID-19 okay but before I proceed make sure you subscribe to my channel press the bell icon do the all notifications on so whenever I will upload a new video you will get a notification automatically to your phone so let's dive into this video well guys most of the cruise lines as they have already released their launching dates and there are some rules and procedures for the crew members which all the crew members has to go through and all the crew members has to go through some test as well now what are the things how the things are going to be let me tell you point by point Number one, all the crew members who are joining a ship now must complete a PCR test at home before their scheduled flight. Okay? Point number two, a PCR negative report issued within 72 hours before traveling. Now you have to submit that whoever is completing your procedures, it can be agency or maybe you can directly send to your cruise company. Okay? So you will be informed about that. You have to send that. To the particular email ID that will be provided once you are joining. So make sure you are ready. Point number three. Now all the crew members who are joining a ship has to carry a PCR test, a negative PCR test, hard copy with you guys. So whenever you will do a test, a COVID-19 test, so make sure you get a hard copy with you and you have to carry that. So as soon as you will board a ship, you will be quarantined for 2 weeks and that hard copy has to be with you. Point number four, your flight tickets will be cancelled automatically if you do not send this copy, your negative PCR copy to the particular email ID which will be provided to you. Your flight tickets will be cancelled automatically, so make sure you do that. Point number five, well guys, if you face any delays from the hospital itself or from the clinic itself, from where you have done a PCR test, okay, so you can immediately contact your scheduler who is taking care of your procedure okay and you will be given a further guidance so these were some important updates for our crew members which came out yesterday night so I thought why don't I give you this information so you will be updated so guys if you like my efforts then please make sure you have subscribed to my channel press the bell icon do the all notifications on so whenever I will upload a more informative video you will get a notification automatically to your phone all right If you want to talk to me personally, my Instagram ID link is given down in the description below. You can follow me out there and you can send me your personal messages. And please let me know in the comment section how was the video and tell me what you think about it. And I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.